cumber all the parts of Italy. Blood and destruction shall be so in use, and dreadful objects so familiar that mothers shall but smile when they behold their infants quartered with the hands of war. All pity soaked with custom of fell deed, and Caesar's spirit, ranging for revenge with Ate by his side, come hot from hell, shall in these confines with a monarch's voice cry, "Hell!" And lift the dogs of war.
Let's